You've got a big project on the list. Stop by Gatlin Building Supply for all your lumber and hardware needs. With a full service lumber yard, plenty of industrial, commercial tools, and more, Gatlin also has things for decoration such as porch swings and rocking chairs. Be sure and stop by and look at all they have to offer at 57 Woodward Switch Road in Waynesboro.
When your sweet tooth is controlling the game, Classic Sandwich and Coffee Shop has the perfect plan to keep it in check with cookies, cakes, pies, shakes, mochas, cappuccinos, and so much more. Classic can put that sweet tooth in its place. Open Monday through Friday, 6:30 to 2:30. Stop by 921 Wayne Street.
Did you know that Wayne General Hospital has some of the most advanced radiology services in the area? We offer countless services with over 180 years of combined experience. Our new 3D mammography unit is one of the most advanced in the market today. We also offer MRI, CT scans, and more. Our friendly staff want to ensure that you are comfortable and calm and answer any concerns you might have. So visit us today and come see the small town difference. Let our family take care of your family at Wayne General Hospital.
Wayne County High School opened District 3-5A play in high fashion Friday night, rolling to a 47-0 win on the road against South Jones. The victory moves the War Eagles to 3-2 on the year, 1-0 in district play heading into a homecoming matchup against 5-0 Florence. Carter Hankins scored on a 1-yard run. Hezekiah West scored on a 13-yard run, and Jalen Jones caught a 49-yard pass from Hankins for a score as the War Eagles jumped out to a 20-0 first quarter lead. In the second quarter, Isaiah Boyd scored on a 6-yard run, then caught a 16-yard touchdown pass from Hankins. Then with 1:55 left, Macarius Figures returned an interception 85 yards for a score that enacted the mercy rule and a running clock for the entire second half. Playing plenty of backups throughout the second half, the War Eagles able to add a 13-yard touchdown run by Malik Odom with 6:30 left in the contest. Again, your final, Wayne County 47, South Jones nothing. The War Eagles 1-0 in district play. Lab Discount Drugs, your locally owned Health Mart pharmacy, can help you save time and money by coordinating all your prescriptions into one easy monthly pickup.
I get my meds the first Tuesday of every month, right after book club.
I pick up my medications before cards with the guys. Hey.
Lab Discount Drugs, 923 Wayne Street, a Health Mart pharmacy. Health Mart, caring for you and about you.
Did you know that the Wayne General Hospital doctors and our OBGYN have over 60 years of experience delivering babies, so you can be sure that your little one is in safe, secure hands? Our board-certified family practitioners work hard to ensure that you and your baby are taken care of from the time you find out you're pregnant all the way through to post-pregnancy care. We want to make sure you both are happy and healthy. We're right around the corner, so visit us today and come see the small town difference. Let our family take care of your family at Wayne General Hospital.
Football in fall means it's time to get back on the deck and start grilling, and Gatlin Building Supply has you covered with the big granddaddy of them all, the Big Green Egg, available in all sizes. If you'd rather go another route, the Blackstone Griddle and Grill is available. And don't forget, Gatlin's has all the accessories that you need, including charcoal and utensils to get the job done.
You did what you were supposed to do against a team that you were better than.
Well, we were. We as I was saying, Paul, you kind of beat them like a good team's supposed to, and we did that. And we're not a bad team. We're not broke. We just had to fix a few things. And I told the guys at halftime, we're battle testing. We're hardened from our schedule. I know we got a big one next week, so I don't know what the result was at. So I know we got a big one coming in for our homecoming, so we got a lot of work to do, and we're going to get better.
Coach, two penalties. I mean, that stuck out. Two penalties for 10 yards other than that one fumble. Played a clean game.
Well, Paul West, we've been preaching. We work on those things, and we try to get it better and try to get it fixed. And, we're getting better at that, you know. And we just got to keep doing that every chance we get. We got to keep playing better and play more discipline each and every week.
1-0 in district got to be big, doesn't it?
That's big. It feels good. Winning on the region, man, that's the district game, the first four games prepare you, Paul. It kind of harden you for what's coming up with our district. So that's kind of where we want to start.
All right, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
At Lab Discount Drugs, they're more than just a pharmacy, offering a wide line of gifts for all occasions, along with shirts, scrubs, shoes, and other accessories for the healthcare profession. And don't forget, they also offer a full line of greeting cards, all at Lab Discount Drugs. Stop by today to get that special gift.
Did you know that Wayne General Hospital has some of the most advanced radiology services in the area? We offer countless services with over 180 years of combined experience. Our new 3D mammography unit is one of the most advanced in the market today. We also offer MRI, CT scans, and more. Our friendly staff want to ensure that you are comfortable and calm and answer any concerns you might have. So visit us today and come see the small town difference. Let our family take care of your family at Wayne General Hospital.
You've got a big project on the list. Stop by Gatlin Building Supply for all your lumber and hardware needs. With a full service lumber yard, plenty of industrial, commercial tools, and more, Gatlin also has things for decoration such as porch swings and rocking chairs. Be sure and stop by and look at all they have to offer at 57 Woodward Switch Road in Waynesboro.
After a week away from action, the Jaguars of Wayne Academy knocked off some rust and rallied to take a 27-18 win at home against Silva Bay Academy. The decision moves the Jaguars to 3-2 on the year, heading into a big road game next Friday against Heritage Academy. The Jaguars staked the Saints to a quick 12-0 lead, but then Daxton West returned this kickoff for 75 yards for a score. Then the Jaguars, after a Mason Coxwell interception, the Jags able to score. West scored on an 8-yard run to make it 13-12 at the half. West then scored on a 4-yard run to make it 20-12. The Saints able to score on an 8-yard run to cut it down to 20-18. But then with 5:10 left in the fourth quarter, Daxton West scored on a 16-yard run, and that closed out the scoring and gave the Jaguars the 27-18 win. Start your morning off right with breakfast at the Classic Sandwich and Coffee Shop located at 921 Wayne Street with waffles, eggs, croissants, bacon, so much more. They can start your day off right. And remember, when you've got a tailgate party to go to, we provide fruit and sandwich trays. Open 6:30 to 2:30 Monday through Friday. Football in fall means it's time to get back on the deck and start grilling, and Gatlin Building Supply has you covered with the big granddaddy of them all, the Big Green Egg, available in all sizes. If you'd rather go another route, the Blackstone Griddle and Grill is available. And don't forget, Gatlin's has all the accessories that you need, including charcoal and utensils, to get the job done.
Did you know that the Wayne General Hospital doctors and our OBGYN have over 60 years of experience delivering babies? So you can be sure that your little one is in safe, secure hands. Our board-certified family practitioners work hard to ensure that you and your baby are taken care of from the time you find out you're pregnant all the way through to post-pregnancy care. We want to make sure you both are happy and healthy. We're right around the corner, so visit us today and come see the small town difference. Let our family take care of your family at Wayne General Hospital.
Congratulations on the win.
Thank you. It was a slow start, great finish. Come out, I think we're still asleep from our nap time before the game, but the guys responded, had a little adversity early, and come back and played well in the second half.
Get ready for next week.
Yes, ma'am. Got a tough road game against Heritage. Long trip, 2.5 hours. They're good. They're really, really big up front and everything. We just got to take and go back to work and do what we do and try to match people and get them off the ball a little bit.
Congratulations.
Did you know that Wayne General Hospital has some of the most advanced radiology services in the area? We offer countless services with over 180 years of combined experience. Our new 3D mammography unit is one of the most advanced in the market today. We also offer MRI, CT scans, and more. Our friendly staff want to ensure that you are comfortable and calm and answer any concerns you might have. So visit us today and come see the small town difference. Let our family take care of your family at Wayne General Hospital.
Medicare drug plans change every year at Lab Discount Drug, your locally owned Health Mart pharmacy. We make understanding your prescription coverage simple so you can pick the right plan, saving you more money for the things you love.
Our pharmacist helped us understand our Medicare Part D insurance, saving money for more date nights.
My prescription savings all go to this guy.
That's Lab Discount Drugs, 923 Wayne Street. Health Mart, caring for you and about.
You've got a big project on the list. Stop by Gatlin Building Supply for all your lumber and hardware needs. With a full service lumber yard, plenty of industrial, commercial tools, and more, Gatlin also has things for decoration such as porch swings and rocking chairs. Be sure and stop by and look at all they have to offer at 57 Woodward Switch Road in Waynesboro.
Middle school action heated up Thursday night, literally and figuratively, as the heat and humidity took its toll, and the Panthers of Waynesboro Riverview and the Buccaneers of Buckatunna battled it out in a wild and woolly game that saw 40 points scored in the fourth quarter. Buckatunna able to come away with a 36-20 win to improve to 2-2 on the year. Riverview falls to 2-2, and Buckatunna owns the tiebreaker over the Panthers by virtue of Thursday night's win. B4 still atop the standings at 4-0. And still have to play both Riverview and Buckatunna. So right now it appears it's coming down to those three teams for the two slots in the county championship game later this year.
Did you know that the Wayne General Hospital doctors and our OBGYN have over 60 years of experience delivering babies? So you can be sure that your little one is in safe, secure hands. Our board-certified family practitioners work hard to ensure that you and your baby are taken care of from the time you find out you're pregnant all the way through to post-pregnancy care. We want to make sure you both are happy and healthy. We're right around the corner, so visit us today and come see the small town difference. Let our family take care of your family at Wayne General Hospital.
At Lab Discount Drugs, they're more than just a pharmacy, offering a wide line of gifts for all occasions, along with shirts, scrubs, shoes, and other accessories for the healthcare profession. And don't forget, they also offer a full line of greeting cards, all at Lab Discount Drugs. Stop by today to get that special gift. Football in fall means it's time to get back on the deck and start grilling, and Gatlin Building Supply has you covered with the big granddaddy of them all, the Big Green Egg, available in all sizes. If you'd rather go another route, the Blackstone Griddle and Grill is available. And don't forget, Gatlin's has all the accessories that you need, including charcoal and utensils to get the job done.
Spending time with her family. Her future plans include becoming and Tasha Young. Avery's hobbies include playing on her phone, kayaking, camping, and Avery's hobbies include drawing, gymnastics, and Girl Scouts. One day, she wants to become a teacher. Are Chris and Glynise Harris. Her hobbies include dancing, doing TikTok and watching YouTube. Mary Burgess. Cambry's hobbies include playing softball and spending time with her family and friends. She loves being homeroom class. Her parents are Jadarius Howard and Rigdacia Wilson. Her hobbies include playing soft class. Her parents are Lamika McCann and Steve Morgan. Reagan's hobbies include being on the phone with her friends, Nessa Zepeda and Jonathan Kaur. Her hobbies include playing soccer, skating, watching TikTok. Her parents are Jermaine McCoy and Lakeisha Figures. Her hobbies include playing basketball, talking and texting football, working with her daddy and papa, and riding her bike. Escorting her today is your 2022 performing in the show choir and hanging out with family and friends. Her plan for the future is to become an anesthesiologist and Brittany Stokely. Her hobbies include playing softball, watching Netflix, and hanging out. The daughter of Nathaniel Williams. In her free time, she enjoys cheering, tumbling, and hanging out with friends. Me too, Bucatana homecoming queen is Miss Addison Williams.